Zader's my little man, my little riding buddy, and as soon as he got big enough to where he could run laps, he follows me down the jumps, follows me down the trails, and faster than some of my riding buddies when he's following us down the downhill trails. He gets a little tired, but he's never gonna give up, and he's always gonna be biting on your wheel. And he's my little riding buddy when no one else wants to ride.
Cam's life is proper American style, like big show all the time, and being able just to hang out with him and the hospitality he gave us was just a great moment.
I started racing bicycles 17 years ago with cross country and downhill. And then when I was about 15, 16 years old, there was a big push for free riding, and I continued racing and free riding for a couple years thereafter. But then about 6 years ago, I just kind of stopped racing and put all my energy into free riding, filming and contests. And it's been pretty good so far.
The playground of Cam in California is pretty unreal. From the dirt jump places to the downhill tracks and all the scenery they have around is absolutely amazing.
Winning Rampage, especially after 5 knee surgeries and 2 other surgeries and ruptured spleens, and It just made it that much better. You know, winning Rampage without overcoming all that adversity would be the greatest accomplishment I've ever had.
Though. It said it's not the bike from the G-Shock for new, which is that frame, but that one's still not broken. And it said, but that one's for sale too.
Riding with Cam was just like a lot of fun. The fact that he's just skidding and hitting hard every single jump has been great to follow him. Well, the overall landscape that Cam's got in Nevada here is absolutely unreal. Like, you can see the dimension of the whole United States, and just the ride and the smooth side of the trail is just great to ride.